one or two verses in the Quran, and then you can analyze it, you know, to understand the benefit of it. But the ikhlas, the sincerity, and they need to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah, the Almighty God. And we can see that. So we need to strive to do more good deeds. Whether it's a Muslim, non-Muslim, Christian, a Jew, fire worshiper, any respect, be kind to your neighbor all the time, not just in Ramadan. Forget about Ramadan. Ramadan is gone, he's been gone. So we should continue to do good deeds.